Photographing paintings is surprisingly hard, but if you do it early in the morning, you're going to get a lot of really good low light. It's going to light up the picture well without the harsh reflections of overhead light. Make sure you hit your knee on the ladder like that. You can be sure that you're centered by using the grid on either the camera or the phone that you're using, and you should get a good looking image like this.